The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Los Angeles has been looking for this for a long time, and I can't say that I blame them.
I know you've been looking for it too, all your photo ops with all the celebrities that are here.
I love photo ops.
The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
Let the head cracking begin.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? And that implement connects again.
Let's touch on Brock Lesnar a bit. Once the opening bell rings, he's about as aggressive as they come. Few can argue that.
Seeing how dominant Brock Lesnar has been in recent years sure does make me glad I retired.
And it's a good thing, because this isn't tiddlywinks. It's the WWE, and you're not going to survive in the WWE unless you're filled with aggression.
The WWE audience is all over the world that witnessed the unstoppable force that is Brock Lesnar stand in sheer awe of the Beast Incarnate. Brock Lesnar is 100% real. He attacks his adversaries with a ferocity that can only be described as bringing the pain.
Well, well, well.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
He looks a bit off his game here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Cole, you said it. When the fans in the arenas and watching at home see Brock Lesnar, they know he is the beast incarnate for one reason and one reason.
Cover by The Undertaker. And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt.
Oh, man, that's got to hurt.
Look at The Undertaker pouring on the aggression.
Oh, a quick reversal there by Brock Lesnar.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
King, the physical punishment that Brock Lesnar brings to the doorstep of his opponent is like nothing the sports entertainment business have ever seen. And the fans know it. WWE audiences know that Brock Lesnar is a pure...
And that was a huge counter.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Undertaker. Brock Lesnar starting to tee. Man, these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Brick to the nose.
Getting in with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. Undertaker starting to look human here.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
Going for the double play with this move.
To figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
Oh, the longer.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
Brock Lesnar is rocked, but still in this.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
Move every day. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
This guy's an absolute base cannon.
What you got in mind here?
Powerbomb. He's not done yet.
No, he's not.
Powerbomb.
Oh, again?
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two.
Uh-oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Is not the position you want to be in.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Nice reversal.
Man, what a maneuver.
Oh!
He almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his belt got seriously rung there.
This move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though. He gets out of trouble there. Wait a minute. Here we go for the win. I think they got him.
What? I can't believe that was only two. How did he kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's begging for it.
Lesnar.
Here's your winner, Brock Lesnar.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
Thank you, everybody, for joining us tonight. And what an epic Hell in a Cell match we just witnessed.